Step one, blame global factors. Step two, pretend the mini budget has nothing to do with any of them. Step three, portray the Chancellor and Prime Minister as the people who can clear up the mess of their party's own making. And step four, attempt to lay some so-called traps for the Labour Party. They've even had George Osborne in to advise them on how to party like it's 2010. But Mr. Speaker, this isn't a game. This is about people's lives. This is about people's livelihoods.